Hi, we're here today just discovering ways of using and not using a projection screen, which is typically a wall-mounted projection screen. Some people have complained that the projection screen doesn't retract. So the way to retract a projection screen properly is to, after you've pulled it down, to flick your wrist and it will go back into place. Sometimes it's best to make sure that even two hands are used when pulling it down. So we'll just try that one more time to show you. Pulling it down, and then we'll get a close up here of just flicking it, and up it goes. So if you're having problems with the projection screen not retracting properly, it's like the old Venetian blind. Just flick it with your wrist and then guide it up with two hands, or it will retract on its own. If there's any questions, please contact Visionchart for more information. Thanks for watching.